Everybody group to the music. Everybody
jam. What's up? What's up? What's up? What are we doing today?
We're playing guitar.
What are you playing, baby?
Right now, this is the Ibanez RG7 string, headwise. I'm doing rhythm tracks through this orange Rock Reverb 100, thanks to Saul Philcox and Tyler Belisle. And down here is a classic 50-watt 5150, and it's the Blockloader one. It's the very first edition of them, so we got a really fat tone going on down here. And then down here for my pedal situation, I'm course running the TS9, you know, that's just my key to my tone, and a noise suppressor and chromatic tuner and digital delay, you know, the works. Let's get started.
That's why everything sounds like crap.
If you want to see something really cool?
No.
Car tracks now. Tyler's turn.
What did I do?
At the beginning, it was a little sloppy. Lead tracks with this guy, so boom. We're about to track the clean tone on our interlude and the self-titled track to our CD called Revival. Shut up, Trent! Silence.
Sorry.
What, like, part silence. About no talking, do you not understand?
It's just like we had like 5 seconds of silence and then it was just like.
Wraps it up. Thank you so much for watching.